Ciao Tomas, ciao Natalia, allora siete finalmente venuti a trovarci a Torino, la nostra città. Che dire di Torino? Amore e odio come ogni città in cui sei nato, penso che sia una bella città con un sacco di potenziale, ma come al solito ognuno cerca la propria America, allora si va via altrove.
We're now in an accordion factory that our friend Davide has just shown us near Turin, and this is a factory where everything is, you know, open here and people do repairs so you can get new straps. Davide. Yep. How was your busking experience today?
Ok, oggi è stata la prima volta per me, è stata la prima volta in cui ho suonato a Torino, che è la mia città da quando sono nato. Non avevo mai suonato per strada a Torino, è stato divertente, interessante vedere come la gente ha reagito, forse perché non vivo più da qui da 7 anni, quindi...
It's the first time in Torino.
And how is it playing on the streets?
See, we want to play in a stage, but the rain starts and we cannot play in the stage.
Video musicale.
nothing.
This is our friend Antimio, who has given us a lift from Torino to Milano. And he's been so lovely, and he plays a little bit of this. Oh. Go for it.
My song,
I know.
What should I do? What should I do? What should I say? What should I play? What should I see? What should I
do? He should actually be out there because we've just been busking. And we've had about three situations where they've tried to get us, like some little gangs. So I don't know what's happening. It's impossible to busk here. We feel really unsafe, I'm afraid. Sorry, Milan.
And where's the police?
Where's the police? And here we are on the beautiful beach, just a little bit outside Marseille. I think it's part of Marseille still. And here we are in one of Marseille's coastline. It's a very beautiful beach. A bit rocky. We are in Pascal's house, who is our beautiful, wonderful couch surfing host. We're very grateful to have him on. And I'll be asking him, what's his favorite thing about Marseille?
Alors, ma chose préférée à propos de Marseille, ça reste les calanques, la mer et le temps. On a de la chance ici d'avoir une très grande ville, mais d'être vraiment proche, tout à fait à côté d'un endroit magnifique, c'est les calanques. Un parc naturel avec une eau turquoise parfaite, des poissons magnifiques, et on peut y aller tout le temps. Bien sûr, c'est mieux l'été, on peut se baigner, mais c'est vraiment un coin magnifique. Voilà.
Merci. Thank you.
Miami.
Here we are at Costa de la Gracia in Barcelona. Thank you. tired actually. We've just called the coach from Barcelona to Lyon and now we're in a beautiful shopping centre, got beautiful facilities. We're really hungry, we're really tired. Hello everyone, and here we are after a busking session in Lyon. It's amazing, amazing to play here. People really appreciate us and we're really grateful for the people that are passing by.
Why I'm so happy. We have been heaven blessed. I can't believe what God has done. Without you we conceived no one. So very lovely. Made from love.
Wow.
Allez, vas-y, tu la vas faire. Hein. Là, je vais te filmer. Hein.
Clapton, és um músico, estou muito feliz por te ter conhecido.
Porque,
de nada. E porquê decidiste vir do Brasil para Lyon?
Bom, antes era um sonho conhecer a Europa, conhecer Lyon, a França. Eu nunca tinha saído do meu país. E foi a minha primeira vez, eu conheci um amigo, para cá despertou o interesse de conhecer
okay.
a França. Então eu vim, fiquei em Paris e depois acabei escolhendo Lyon. Eu achei Lyon mais simpático, mais calmo, mais tranquilo. E moro aqui há um ano, gosto muito daqui, trabalho com música, essa é a minha vida aqui.
Ótimo, muito obrigada, Cleber.
Olha que linda, mais cheia de graça, ela linda que vem, que passa, e o doce balanço a caminho do mar. Moça do corpo dourado, de sol de panela, o seu balançado é mais que um poema. É a coisa mais linda que eu já vi passar.
Ah, porque estou tão sozinho. Ah, porque tudo é tão triste.
Ah, a beleza que existe.
Ah,
a beleza que não é só minha.
Que também encaixa sozinho. E fica mais linda por causa do amor. Por causa do amor. Por causa do amor. Por causa do amor.
Bravo! Bravo!
After much struggling with our couch surfing and finding someone, we found someone in Cologne very last minute. Thank you very much, Josh. Okay, here we are at this beautiful castle. I think the name is Brühl, where we are in Germany, just a little bit outside Cologne.
Hello there, ladies and gentlemen. Wanna join me down your road? On the interstate, where they say it's safe no more.
Michael?
Yeah?
You've been travelling by bike all through Germany.
Yeah.
We'd like to know what you think about Cologne.
Oh, Köln ist eine sehr interessante Stadt. Also ich mag vor allem, dass Köln am Fluss liegt, also am Rhein. Und die Leute hier sind sehr nett. Und ja, also ich habe ja auch sehr interessante Leute getroffen, wie euch zum Beispiel.
Dankeschön.
Ja. Oh.
we've just finished our two sessions of busking. It's now raining, so we're just in a beautiful doorway just outside.
Yeah.
There's a bicycle shop just here to our left as well.